For this cause, we also, since the day we heard it, do not cease to pray for you, and to desire that ye might be filled with knowledge of his will, and all wisdom and spiritual understanding. Colossians 1,
make
verse 9.
Make me mindful of you. Fill my heart with your thoughts and your ways. Make me mindful of you, that I may walk in your fullness. Walk in your fullness. Walk in your fullness, O God, that I may walk in your fullness. Walk in your fullness. Walk in your fullness, O God. Make me
for this cause, I bow my knees to the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, whom the whole family in heaven and earth is named, that he would grant you, according to the riches of his glory, strengthened with might by his Spirit, the inner man, that Christ may dwell in your hearts by faith, that you and created in love, you will be able to comprehend with all saints what the breadth and depth and
height
and the love of Christ which passeth knowledge, that ye might be filled with all the fullness of God. Ephesians chapter 3, verse 14.
Walk in your fullness, oh God.